Okay, now that that's fixed. So, we're gonna play some Dragon Age 3. I'm gonna call it that because I don't want to say Inquisition. I just downloaded it. I haven't started it up yet, so hopefully it's ready to go. One thing I did notice, though, that's odd is it changed the icon for the Binding of Isaac, which is free this month, to the Dragon Age icon. I don't know, but. Let's start it up and make sure this works. Okay. I don't care. Pre-order add-ons always suck. You know, you don't really need to tell us that anymore. Every game since like Xbox, the original Xbox has done that, so you can stop telling us. Press options button. Man, that's weird. Ugh, really? Oh, gameplay recording is paused. Whatever. Wow, you can't use the plus pad on the menu? What? That's terrible. I always like to look at the options first. Friendly fire. Oh God, no. I'm just gonna turn that on now. Tone icon. Yes. Controls, I'm sure, fine. Audio, blah, blah, blah. Subtitles, I want on. And the conversations. I cannot get over the fact that you can't move through the menu without a. You have to use the joystick. What the hell? Character creation. What would I import from? Oh, I guess there was that app thing. Oh no, Canary, you're so lame. Dwarf, nah. We're gonna go human. Female. I did pick that, right? Yeah, that's female. Alright. Rogue. Rogue archer. Warrior. Warrior. Mage. Archer. Difficulty. I just want to see a story. Let's go casual. I know it's probably disappointing to people, but bite me. As the youngest child of that something noble house, you grew up in the free market. Wait. Ostwick. I don't remember that name from the other games. Close family ties at Chantry. no. I don't know what any of that is. Good job, EA. You've splintered the game already. The color of a creature's rank displays its relative challenge compared to your character. I almost had time to read that, thanks. And you're not done loading, so why did that go away? Right, so something exploded. And my hand was glowing. So I get to pick the race and everything, but I don't get to pick the characteristics of the girl. Oh, I do right now. Okay. We'll customize. Let's see. General. Face shape, skin tone, complexion, eye color. Why is it not moving? Oh. Yeah, green. That works. Hair. Oh, come on. It's next gen, and the hair's still that crappy looking? Ew. That's better. Well, that looks like a Dragon Age character from before. Well, one thing we can say about next gen is hair did not improve. Alright, we'll go with that. Hair color. Blonde. Gray, white. Dark red, I like it.
I just hope I can help. You leave me no choice.
No.
How much is this going to cost me exactly?
Everything you've heard? Completely true.
Alright, whatever. Head and ears. Yeah. Don't care about hairs or ears. That's all fine. Eyes, they're fine. Oh, crap. Wow. That is... These menus are terrible. So, what's the point of this eye color slider when I pick the color elsewhere? I can't believe it let me... Jeez, oh man. I didn't do anything here, right? No. It works. Nose is fine. Mouth. Alright, we're done. Wow. We'll go with my standard. Alright, so Pyramid Head's here. I don't like that fact. I mean, that was totally Pyramid Head. That is a lot of bad guys. Glowy Pyramid Head. What is that square in the bottom right? That There it is again. It's on the stream. What the hell? I really hope that's intentional, because that's a really terrible bug if it's not. Something so simple. You guys don't have to constantly point your swords at me. Jeez, oh man. Is my character like a silent protagonist?
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead, except for you. You think I'm responsible? Explain this. I can't. What do you mean you can't? I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need her, Cassandra.
Thank you, Liliana.
I don't understand.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman?
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you.
Yeah, I remember you. You're from the second game that we shouldn't talk about because it was garbage. That doesn't look right.
Each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows.
I have a question. Why did you look better in Dragon Age 2? Your model is atrocious.
Your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And your...
Her mouth doesn't match what she's saying.
You still think I did this? Myself.
Not intentionally. Something clearly went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible?
Someone is. And you are our only suspect. You wish to prove your innocence? This is the only way.
So I don't really have a choice about this.
None of us has a choice.
What?
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinian, head of the Chantry. The conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead.
What did they do? Obviously they did something in there.
Like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
She's taking you to a breach to close, you dipshit. Were you not listening?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
Am I following you or are you following me? Okay, I guess you're following me. Do I have a weapon?
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
Oh, look at all this stuff. Okay. Does this do anything? Nope. Wow, you know, keeping the mission objective up on the right there is really bad UI design. Don't keep it up on the screen. That looks terrible.
The pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows.
Alright, why, when I had subtitles, oh. That looked pretty good, actually. But why, when I have subtitles on, is it not showing up when she talks? Do I have to turn on the other option?
Stay behind me.
Well, yeah, you gave me no weapons. Oh. I'm guessing that's whatever your class is when you start. R2 to attack. Well, that's weird. Okay. That does disappoint me, though. Their whole ideal that Dragon Age needs to be an action game is... It was better in Origins.
Drop your weapon. Now!
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
You're right. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless.
You know,
I should remember you did not attempt.
She wasn't this much of a bitch in the second game. Press L1 and select the consumer potion. Oh. Where's my health bar? I don't even know what my health is. I'm like at full health.
Maker knows what we will face. Where are we?
Hold on a second here. Seriously.
Soldiers. At the forward camp or fighting. We are on our own for now.
Wait, what? Where? Inventory? I'm confused by this menu. Oh, I had it equipped. Alright. There's a bad guy up here, apparently. There's a red dot on the map. Abilities consume mana, stamina.
There, watch out! If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
She taunted one. I seem to have gotten hit, but I didn't see the health bar move. At least what I assume is the health bar. Money! So do I.
One down.
This looks okay.
They're falling from the breach.
Oh, there we go. I took some damage. Why is my icon a hand, though? I mean, okay, obviously it's about the green stuff. But man, I really need a dodge or something. So I'm guessing I was supposed to stealth there, but that's not fun. I'm not a stealther. Anything up here? Okay, this way. Okay, apparently I can't target. There we go. Anything behind me? Oh, great. I can't move the camera behind me. Hey, you. You're from Dragon Age 2 also. I'm sorry about that.
Be able to close the rifts that are opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
What was that? That didn't look right. Well, he looks good. Why doesn't she?
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named your crossbow Bianca?
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeger? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You mean me?
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions.
Solas. I don't remember you from previous games.
I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You seem to know a great deal about it all. Solas is an apostate. Well-versed in such matters.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fae, far beyond the experience of any circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give for the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
That's a commendable attitude.
Merely a sensible one. Although sense appears to be in short supply right now. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I have seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
One of the few good points of Dragon Age 2 was you, pal. So, glad you're around. The very few good points of Dragon Age 2.
We must move quickly.
Hold on, I got gold to pick up. Okay, so I lost the bitch, but I got these two guys. Elfdrakul, so that's good. Oh, X jumps all the time. That's weird. That shouldn't really be a thing. Look, I'm just really disgruntled that they never made Dragon Age Origins 2 or whatever.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Yeah. Who cares? Press blank to enter tactical mode. Oh, no, I'm on easy. I don't care. Holy crap, that looks like Dragon Age Origins. Hold on. Use the L to scan the battlefield. Use R3 to cycle through targets. Okay. Well, no, can't they just go on their own? Because I'm on casual here. That's enough. I'll let them do what they want. Oh, she is still here. That sucks. Hey, there's a house over here. Let's check it out. Are you guys running off? Yeah, you are. Alright, hold on. Alright, can we check the house out now, please? Thank you. Ooh, fire. Money. What's over here? This house isn't in as good a shape as the other one. Alright, we'll go the right way.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Good, I'm glad Liliana's here, because her accent is hot.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly!
They keep coming! Help us!
Okay, you know, I really do appreciate that that wasn't a quick time event and I didn't have to hold the button dot. I leveled up. Ooh, what we got here? Sabotage. I'm not gonna sing the song. How many? I got one more point, huh? I got a trophy for doing that. Yay!
Rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right away, sir. We're clear for the moment. Well done. Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
She said open the door, not make me open it. Jeez.
Here they come.
Oh, this guy looks like a douchebag. Yep, he's a douchebag.
To face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
So none of you are actually in charge here.
You killed everyone who was in charge. Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now.
Shut up, douche. Or more lives are lost. Can he die now, please?
The mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
I completely missed who approved and disapproved. That was way too fast.
Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, seeker.
Ah, shut up, douche. Man, if this was Mass Effect, I'd have been able to, like, kick him in the balls or something. It's Ruman. We must turn back. Oops. I fire one arrow, everybody draws. Is this automatic? Yeah, it is. I don't have to hold up or nothing. Mine of Moria.
These mountains are full of such paths.
I'm just gonna keep throwing Lord of the Rings references.
Soldiers are in there somewhere, along with whatever has detained them.
Oh god, you people are slow. Are you done talking? What the hell, Derek? Did he get done? Yeah, he did. Oh, great. My entire group is still climbing, aren't they? Oh, I thought I could destroy the barrel. Wait, there's a room here. That means there's something in there. Yep. No, don't jump. Pick up. Ooh. That's nice. That it? Alright, let's leave. Money. Get away from me. All right. It's a very nice looking game. Combat's kind of boring, though. I mean, that's their fault. We want Dragon Age to be an action RPG, not like Dragon Age Origins.
Yes, we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to the lady with the glowing hand.
That's me. Well, more blue stuff blowing up. That seems like a lot of them. Eat it, Rift.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way.
The prisoner?
It was worth saving you, if we could.
Slightly approves?
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once.
You have a really stupid helmet.
Let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes.
Loot!
Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Nothing else here. Okay. Yes! Obviously, we keep following the path that is the only path. Oh, I thought that was going to spawn something. Oh, thank God! That was fast. Nice. Oh! Well, I walked up and hit X, but she jumped off instead. Where's her health bar? She took damage. Ugh.
So,
oh, there we go.
Don't just accidentally happen, right?
If much is brought to bear, it is possible.
She just throws it.
There are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
Low health? What the hell did you do? Whatever. He probably jumped off too. Whew.
Sacred ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade when our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows.
Oh. Okay. This is like a nuclear bomb went off or something.
you're here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Oh, who said that?
Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone, help me!
That is Divine Justinia's voice.
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill her. Now.
You were there. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Why'd the camera move like that?
We must strip its defenses. Wear it down.
Look, lady, all I got's arrows. So it's not very good at telling you it's ready.
More coming through the
Oh, great. They're on me, too. Is it ready? Yep. Man, that sucks. I can't turn the camera and look behind me. Oh, there's a red dot, though. It's disruptible. Come on, he's about dead. Oh, I really hate I can't turn the camera. Pride demon. I thought it was an ogre. These are pretty long load times. Oh, did I get knocked out again? Jeez. Oh, crap. Bilbo.
I didn't know you were awake, but I swear.
Why are you frightened? What happened?
That's wrong, isn't it? I said the wrong thing.
I don't think so.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
The danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
Hi.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Cat in the lap. Tail in the face. That makes it a little harder. Oh, no, don't stand on it. Open it. Read. Anything else in here? Nah. Ah! Bye, people. Oh, she's not bad looking. Really, people? Oh, suddenly I'm like a goddess. Okay, sure, whatever. Yeah, religious people. Oh god, is there a way to go I can avoid you people? Apparently not. Two attempts by so far by locals breaking the Chantley to kill my patient. Hey, douchebags! If I could get my character to flip you all off, I would. Ugh. Okay, that door doesn't open. Hey, Thren.
Not taking orders right now. Got a problem with it? Bring it up with Cassandra.
Okay. No, oh, you people. You can all bite me. What's down here? Who cares? Founding of the Chantry. Oh, you mean I get the lockpick and I don't have to do a stupid mini game? Wow. This seems like a really weird room to have locked. Hey, I'm the hero. I can take all this. Just read everything. This might have been where I was. Oh man, no mini game for this? That's kind of nice. Just taking everybody's stuff. Pay me no mind. I wonder if I wasn't the roguish class, if I'd be able to do this. I'm not reading all that. Do-do-do. Alright, I think I've stolen everything I can. That big chest I can open? Jeez. What's in here? Ugh. They're teasing me, man. Two gigantic chests and I can't open them.
Chain her. I want her prepared for travel to the capital.
Oh, fuck off.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Shika.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
So I'm still a suspect, even after what we just did.
You absolutely are.
No, she is not.
Someone was behind the explosion at the conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
You can't honestly believe I'm any kind of chosen one.
We are all subject to the will of the Maker, whether we wish it or not. No matter what you are or what you believe, you are exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order, with or without your approval.
Goodbye, douche. I'm sure I'll see you later when you're a villain.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now. With you at our side.
Investigate.
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly? It preceded the Chantry. People who banded together to restore order in a world gone mad.
After, they laid down their banner and formed the Templar Order. But the Templars have lost their way. We need those who can do what must be done, united under a single banner once more.
But aren't you still part of the Chantry?
Is that what you see?
The Chantry will take time to find a new divine, and then it will wait for her direction.
But we cannot wait. So many grand clerics died at the conclave. No, we are on our own. Perhaps
you still don't look right compared to everybody else.
You're trying to start a holy war.
We are already at war. You are already involved. Its mark is upon you. As to whether the war is holy, that depends on what we discover.
When I woke up, I certainly didn't picture this outcome. Neither did we.
Help us fix this. It's too late.
That didn't look right at all. Who animated this? There's that box again. That little stupid glitch. It bugs me. At least I assume it's a glitch. So I wonder if they're ever going to go into, like, what happened to the hero Ferauden, and what about Hawk from the second game? Like, are they in here at all? Okay. Douchebag. Go shave. I don't know, the animations don't look right. Who unfurled that? That stupid box. Okay, that was the opening. That was not great. I think I will end it there. I don't know. I have a lot to go to see if this is at least better than 2. It's already nowhere near as good as Origins. I can tell that much, but yeah, that's Dragon Age Inquisition, or its real title, Dragon Age 3. I do hope that they, it seems like they don't want to bring in the other two games at all, just like they didn't want to bring in the first game into the second, really. It had 1 5-second cameo by Alistair in the second game, and then that was it. And you could possibly miss that, too. And I don't know. BioWare is weird anymore. They're not the same BioWare as they once were. It's disappointing. Yeah. But I'm hoping this game turns out okay. I'm probably going to... I'll stream it again, probably, but maybe not in its entirety. I'm probably going to play a bunch off of stream, too. But, that's it for this time. I'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching. You know, share, like, follow, subscribe, all that stuff. Rock the dragon.